Welcome back to Highland Parks. No, no. Last time I did some things. The guy almost cut me. But I could fix myself. And now I can move on. Off the cameras, of course.
Someone hiding over there!
Whoops. Ah! Good start. I'll be right back. Okay, let me. What the hell is this? Wait, here, something's not wrong. That's not the save I need, wait. Okay, this one is better. Don't know what the hell that was. Something hiding over there? Yeah. I'm gonna move later? I cannot do anything now because the guy upstairs will see me. Why? So you can shoot at me? Whatever you want, but you're gonna shoot at me if I come up. There's a guy up there, right? I think he will see me. Ah, he's moving on. Get down there Good job, good job. Good job.
Flush him out!
Oh yeah, good job. Now you do that while this fucking action. Come on. Ah, oh, come on. Stop. Work. Wait, I'll buy my. Okay. Do I fix this stupid? I think I got it. Of course the sun's not fucked up because of that.
I need some fresh fire!
There's no one there, you're not gonna see me. The guy's above me. He shouldn't be able to see me. Anyway. And Peps. Parker, you've worked here how long and you still don't know this? Computer login are always on the number of the workstation you're using. You are Wake WKSO012. The password is NTLSEC59. Write it down somewhere. And then delete, please. This was NTL. Sick friend. Access granted. Thank you. Clean up of parking. Don't forget to make a daily sweep of the asphalt near the bus park. Might not have any detainees yet, but you know those blue color bus drivers kill us if one of them busts a tire, tread on a rusty nail or something. PS episode 99. So let's go early. I hate standing in lines. Thing for, but you'll remember this next time I'm up for review, right? I've been seeing more and more of those augmented gangsters and coaching on our security band. They keep it up and the general public make it mind of what's really going on in here. Chuck is gonna be in touch. Give him whatever help he needs. Pursuant to Article 762 of the Revised Homeland Security Act 2012, the National Preparedness Department is issuing an emergency evacuation ordinance of FEMA station MISH 355 SOS7. All construction and maintenance staff will be required to vacate the building until such time as a code green ordinance is announced, at which time it will be safe for you to return. Please be sure to clean your barracks and take all personal items with you. Failure to comply with this ordinance will be met with strict disciplinary action, as will any unauthorized discussion of the situation. Remember, rule sleeps in ships. Just remember. Where else did I hear that? I heard that somewhere else. Those lips and chips. Okay, that's done. Now I'm going to do this one. Like that. Oops. I don't think I have bullets anymore. Sound good. Oh, it's not here, where it is. hard. There was here with the desk, but it's not here with sleep or something. I can go down there. I don't need to be here anymore, I did everything I could. This way and where this way goes? Upstairs somewhere, actually. Yeah. That's what I thought. That's also where to go. I think that's the top, the balcony. It's on the balcony, I think. You can go to the balcony and then you can go all the way down. If I remember correctly. Which I don't always. Oh my. Not let's take the elevator right down, shall we?
Richard. Patch me to Seraph. We may have a problem here.
Oh, giddy.
Wonderful.
Adam, talk to me.
This factory, where the hacker's signal originated, it's got FEMA signs all over it. I think it's some kind of internment camp.
FEMA? That's impossible. Half of our contracts are government issue.
I know, but the soldiers who attacked us are here. And from the looks of it, they've got access to some pretty impressive equipment.
I better make some calls. Find out who's giving the orders and get back to me.
Well, I know who's giving the orders. Mendeley. Smooth operators. Ah. Oh, there was no alarm. They just... Alarm didn't go. It was just the guys who saw me, hostile, blah, 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 blah. But no alarm went. Whoa. How is all that? It's weird. Very weird. Going down. Detention block deal. Detention. We're talking about business, of course. Land. This one. I cannot do that. I'll just drop this one. I need space for other things. No, no, don't drop that. That's my tranquilizer. But like I said, I don't know if I'm gonna use this because for now I didn't have to use it.
Back up and pull out!
Yeah, I'm not waiting for that ring knock to get back here. Trust me, my way is fast. See, why carry him when they can walk?
So why is he not walking out of here?
Hang on, hang on. Gotta be one of these buttons.
I need to get that computer. Take it off. And he can kill everyone for me. What the fuck, dude? Every time there's like shocking, it will do that. Mm-hmm. this computer to control that thing. You're a ghost. It's a ghost. Move on, it's a ghost.
Nothing here. Back to your position.
They see me. Moving on. How the hell did they see me there? Alec, come on. Fuck, stop doing that. I'm busy. Okay, there's no one here anymore. Let's move on to the next one, thank you. Yeah, there's a problem with it. Goes along there. See me, yes, I need to move when they're not looking here. I think that guy will see me too. Please move. If I want to stay here. Dang. What the hell do I control a damn computer? My stun gun. My stun guns. The hell am I doing? This one, I don't care if this happens. Coming here? If you can see, I can manage use the sun to shoot them. Or is this not? Oh, yeah, this one. Is he coming or? He's coming.
Hello? If anyone is hiding here, better come out.
I can't shoot him from here.
Relax! No one's here.
Thank you for the stun gun. I really thought that computer control that thing is here. But it seems it's not. Why it's not here, I don't know. I really wanted the controller to kill all these people down there. But I guess I just have to move on without that. Now, there's two ways I can go. I can go this way. So that's downstairs, or I can go the up way. But because I'm already up, I will go the up way. And that's how you play different styles. If you want to play this style, you want to play that style. It's all up to you what you want to play, which style you want to play, like that. Ah, this is the control. Here's where I can control something. Ooh, I don't need to control anything because they give me the passport. Thank you. Cushion, all things I don't need. Rockets, all things I don't need right now. Okay. I have to go that way actually. But for now, I think I will save it here. And I will see you guys in the next one. Hope I can control something. But by then, see you guys in the next one. Have a nice day. Bye.